13th day in 1748, the schooner Lovibond they set to sail. The masts were free and stood erect, all scrubbed and polished were the decks, the paint was barely dry from head to tail. They loaded up a cargo for a journey to a porto. They loaded to the brim a hold with flour, meat, and wine and gold. They loaded up a cargo for a journey to a porto. They loaded to the brim a hold with flour, meat, and wine and gold. The gangway with his latest lady of the day, so proud to parade his brand new bride. He smiled at all the passers-by, his back was straight and his head held high, so proud to have her walking by his side. All eyes they turned and heads they turned, the crewmen standing bound to stand. Bad luck some said we can't afford to have a woman here on board. Most of all the first mate, how his eyes are full of jealous hate, remembering all the pleasant times when he had walked so proud and fine with her. Summer days down by the sea, when they had walked just he and she, the passion-ridden nights they'd spent alone. All the heartbreak and the agony, each time he had to go to sea, the letters that he'd written her back home. When she told him finally, she wanted silk and finery, he knew a simple seaman's purse would never be enough for her. And now to see her walk the deck, still wearing round her slender neck, the charm he gave her on the sand was just too much for any man to bear. First mate took the helm that day, as Lovibond she sailed away, and the crowds they cheered from Dover up to Deal. Perhaps it was a heart of hate, or simply just a hand of fate, but either way the stamp of death was sealed. The captain's wife she looked above, and met the eyes of her ex-love, and all too late she recognized the burning hatred in his eyes. His heart ablaze with jealousy, if I can have her, no more he. He spun the wheel out of his hands, and louder on the dreaded good wind sang.